police are identifying the woman who was killed in a crash overnight as 34-year-old Markeisha Waddle. Police say Waddle failed to stop for a red light at the intersection of Woodland Avenue and East 17th around 1 o'clock this morning. At the same time, a driver who had a green light drove through the intersection, hitting Waddle's car. She died in the hospital. Police say her passenger is in critical condition. The driver of the other vehicle is unstable. And